Author Gabby Rivera hasn't always been a comic book fan, but growing up in the South Bronx, she had her fair share of exposure to superheroes at home.
My parents were huge Marvel comic fans and X-Men fans, and my brother too, and so through them, comics have had like some sort of place in my life.
So when Marvel Comics approached her about writing its newest series, America, her reaction was more than enthusiastic.
They approached me via email, and I totally screamed and like ran around like, oh my God, it's Marvel. And at first I thought it was like a scam email. Mm-hmm. Like, oh, like I'm a Marvel prince and I have like $100,000 for you or something like that, but it wasn't. So they talked to me about this character, America Chavez.
America Chavez is a gay Latina superhero raised by two mothers who sacrificed themselves saving her home world. Rivera's storyline has Chavez attending college and learning to use her powers, which include superhuman strength and the ability to travel through time and between dimensions.
A Latina that can just go where she chooses is like pretty revolutionary, I think. She has like ownership of her own body and her destination, and that's like a gift that not many of us are afforded.
As a self-described queer woman of Puerto Rican descent, Rivera sees a lot of herself in America Chavez.
We have this queer Latina superhero character, but there's also a queer Latina writing this story. Is there something significant about having the person producing this also represent this experience?
Yes, 100% hands down. It's important that like I inhabit the identities I do, queer, brown, like nerd burger, you know what I mean? Like, and I get to write America. And so there's this authenticity in the voice.
Rivera says she's been writing stories since her mother taught her to read and write as a child, and America Chavez isn't the first queer Latina character she's written. She's also the author of the critically acclaimed young adult novel, Juliet Takes a Breath, about a young Puerto Rican lesbian from the Bronx trying to answer questions about her sexual identity, gender, and family background.
How does that sort of writing inform your writing for this project?
I think that irreverent nature of also young adult fiction and the like absolute capacity for anything to happen in like the comic book world work really well together, and it's so much fun. The voice of Juliet is fresh and curious. She's just like this young, free-spirited, again, like Latina from the Bronx, right? So when I'm writing America, there is that energy in there. That like spirit of one-liners and being tough and a little irreverent and spontaneous. And so they work really well together.
For Rivera, the implications of a gay person of color as a superhero go beyond a single character. She hopes Americans will embrace a broader range of people in comics and pop culture.
Who doesn't connect to the principles of like Superman or the loyalty of a group like the X-Men? And I think now is the time where people are even more vocally saying, hey, but it can go a step further. And there's room for more stories and there's room for more identities. If you can have folks that are like giant blue beasts and like, you know, mutants, then there's room for a story about a little Latina lesbian punching through other dimensions, you know?